see if I can ascertain where this deceleration glitch is occurring, and I can go back to the tuning centre and hopefully get it sorted.
About 10% throttle, I think
third gear. to wonder whether it's worth bothering about, to be honest, this deceleration thing, because it seems to be a bit hit and miss. Certainly seems to be more pronounced in third gear, where I can't, so far I can't get it to do it in fourth gear. In second gear it doesn't seem to happen all that often.
Anything any better by a thruster.